What's going on, everybody? Today, you're watching Showtime Episode 2. Let's go. Alright, so we just arrived to the rink. Sup, Mikey Brown? Yeah. Yo, dude, do you know the power of editing? Like, look, your Instagram is going to pop up, like, right above your head, like, right now. There's Connor Anderson. His is too, right above your head. That's the power of editing.
What?
Look, Nova, yours is over your head too. Boom. Right above your head, your Instagram.
Boys, is it showtime?
We scored our first goal in.
Yeah, we actually scored yesterday.
Yeah.
Put that on showtime.
Boys, it's showtime today. Are we hyped?
Let's go, boys.
That's our captain, by the way.
You.
That's really accountability.
Get me off camera.
That's really accountability.
Get me off showtime.
Yes, sir.
Showtime.
Connor Tyrell was on showtime.
It's showtime, guys.
It's showtime.
Guys, it's showtime.
Right, so you're acoustic?
I actually am acoustic.
That makes a lot of sense.
I am acoustic.
I'm not going to act.
We're going to wait for the rest of our...
Are you ready for showtime, Connor?
Alright! Patrick Perio, you're a man of the people. How are you feeling about today's game in showtime?
I'm feeling pretty good about this game. Expecting a big win from the 14 U Saints.
Got work. That's racist.
Would you mind, like, explaining why you're not
playing? Alright, coach, how do we feel about... You're now in the second episode ever, Showtime. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Showtime.
Alright, hopefully this is a better one than last time, so...
No, we won this.
I know, but you can still always play better.
Why are you
filming our coach?
Wow.
You, guys.
Yeah.
go.
Well, boys, it was a good episode. We ended our boss drought. It's always good. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And thank you all for watching. Peace.